Inflation is the natural disaster that affects our community, especially those who do not have anything. Inflation strongly affects small business, for instance, dealers of show, hotel and festival. When you watch TV, listen to the radio and read in the websites, newspaper and magazines, you see people who are complaining about inflation. When you visit restaurants, cafes and markets, people are talking about the impact of inflation. Neighbors must help each other during inflation. Similarly, intellectuals, religious leaders, elders, educators must help poor people. Also, government must have a clear plan about inflation. And this shows you the problems of inflation. Neighbors must help each other during inflation. Similarly, intellectuals, religious leaders, elders, educators must help poor people. Also, government must have a clear plan about inflation. And this shows you the problems of inflation. There are many families who should their dollars because lack of money, support and food. They are thinking life that are intolerable, such as the road, inflation and floors. For that reason, we have to increase our solidarity during this day. Although some of us are powerless to control them, but we can orientate and we can help our weakest people. Whenever inflation happens, many people read, will others flee their homeland? All the circle of the country change, and this resulted for us a great experience. If the nation seeks a solution to the crisis. Thank you for your watching.